Ladies and gentlemen, before we go any further, I would just like to inform you that Scientology, Scientologist, Dianetics, and the name L. Ron Hubbard are registered trademarks owned exclusively by the Church of Scientology.
My name is Hannah Eltringham Whitfield, and just to give you a brief biography, I was a Scientologist and a Sea Org member for over 22 years. I captained two of Hubbard's ships and ran many of his organizations. He took on the title of Commodore in 1967, and I served as Deputy Commodore under him in the United States for 2 years. I'm speaking today to offer my insight on this organization. When Hubbard released his first book, Dianetics, and then started Scientology, he created a unique culture, a totalitarian culture. All ideas and methods that opposed his own were wrong or evil and had to be destroyed. This same culture permeates Scientology today, and we hear it repeatedly from its spokespersons. Hubbard's policy of always attack, never defend, makes it impossible for the organization to admit wrongdoing. And it is as if Hubbard actually were still alive. It is this culture that has everything to do with what is going on in Scientology today. And it will continue unless other forces can be brought to bear.
Just
He also introduced all of us, and indeed he thrust us into his practices of cruelty, inhumanity, abuse, and punishment, all of which he systematically reframed as positive and as requirements for enlightenment.